So, and welcome back. One video is rendering, one video is now in upload. Let's do this one, that we can finish this round here. I think this Milton beer is one day too far behind. Oh, but let's see. Nine. Yes. Thank you. Okay, then let's go to another position. Five more sticks. Okay, one more. Let's see, now it's 9. So this is the best beer for the first hunt. You can use the car. There is no wolf here if you harvest him up. And you can jump in the car. Last unicorn.
Thank goodness. Made it through another night.
And if you have just one error, you can sit in here and he dies then. Because he's bleeding and he do not run away. Yes. This is the easiest beer, I would say. Oh, we have nice weather to leave. This was a very peaceful hunt.
Too much stuff to carry.
Thank you. Okay. Let's leave. Oh, wizard is coming. Let's leave a bit faster. Then.
Might have to drop some gear.
This is a good cave. I can let these hides here. I think it's because it's in transition cave. you want to show me the cave. Need to go a bit closer. Okay, better than sitting behind in this cave. Let's see if the wolf is here. Oh, is it? Is this the wolf? No. Yes, he is. Man, and now he runs like crazy. This side I take with me. It's a bit much cold. nice. Delight me. Okay, let's continue. Next step is the Easter Relay here above us, my favorite spot. This part would be nice. Yes, I take it with me. This part would be nice at Coastal Highway. And this is after the BS, our next goal.
I'm gonna have to leave something behind. Pack is getting kind of heavy. I'm not sure I can carry much more.
And now I have a new, this is a bug too for me. Okay. Now I should, there's 15. I mean, Pleasant Valley and Timber with Mountain is coming. I bring this time some more with me. Just to make sure that I can drink and drink and drink and run. Moose cloak now down because they are my place for the two back walls. The standard one, and I forget this. So I just have now the beer back wall, bear back wall, and now standard back wall. Thank you.
feet numb. So cold in my life.
Okay, next step is then meeting Diabaroth, maybe this evening. For me then. Really happy when this round is done because I like to check the new spawns. Okay, thanks for watching and see you in the next episode.